What's poppin', family? Back at it again with another video for y'all. Y'all read the title, let's get busy. Let's get right into it. So, as y'all were wondering as well as I, what is there to expect in the Manosphere 2024? And there's a lot of different points I want to make regarding this discussion, so I'm gonna just go ahead and dive right into it. Number one, I wanted to point out, I feel like this is probably the best one. Number one thing is self-improvement. And what is that, you know, what does that entail when regarding self-improvement, right? Well, number one, I feel like fitness, as has always been important in the past, I feel like in comparison to a lot of things, it's probably more important than ever due to, you know, things is just more expensive regarding dieting and eating and stuff like that. So I feel like more so people than ever are going to be more subjected to, you know, a small pool of things to be able to get them past their day regarding dieting and stuff like that, you know. And also fitness as well, I feel like, you know, being in tip-top shape, being in this digital era, I feel like as things start to move more and more towards the digital era, I feel like in reality things start to be more invisible, you know, on your regular day-to-day life. It just seems as though if you don't got your digital imprint, you know, you ain't making your mark far as, you know, building a platform and making yourself more visible far as regarding, you know, the internet and stuff like that and social media. I feel like the more invisible you become in the real world, which is kind of harsh reality, but, you know, you gotta take it for what it is. Another thing is attire, clothing, working out, training your body, you know, being the very best version of you. And I know that it's still very early in the new year and everybody's still trying to buy into their new year resolutions and the things they want to change and the new mindset they want to get into. And also, as well, this is an election year, so I feel like a lot of things are going to be artificial and politicized just due to the current circumstances of maybe the political party shifting into a different, you know, complexion. But that's not what this discussion is about. The point I'm making is that you got to be more aware, more serious about your circumstance in years past. And I know that sounds a little cliche, but the future is always, you know, more prominent than the past because, you know, if you made it through the past, that's already majority of the battle. Another thing I want to touch up on is the dating landscape. If you're not out in the field, you know, and you're not really putting yourself in social settings and, you know, living life and traveling and experiencing different things, I just feel like your window and opportunity just shrinks by the day, and you got to seize your moment. That's as simple as it comes down to, because, you know, on the internet, I feel like it definitely sensationalized and politicized, you know, and exacerbates the minority being the majority just because it's more people watching more so than people actually doing. You feel me? And I just say all that to say is that the dating scene in comparison to 3 years ago has definitely changed dramatically. You know, I would sit up there and attest to that firsthand. But the main thing is you can't really live off the internet. As ironic as that sounds, is that, you know, you got to put yourself in social settings, man. And you think you're probably better than who you think you are. And just like anything else that's worth anything of substance, it has to be tested. So you may think you know, the top shot, you know, this and that, and you're on a higher level and, you know, but if that's just conclusions that you've only came full circle around to, and it's not rooted in substance and experience, and I could be, you know, more closer to your imagination than rooted in reality. So I just say all I have to say is, like, you know, yeah, you want to work on yourself, spend some time, you know, isolating and redirecting. It's redirecting your attention, but just understand that it's a balance that you have to keep between knowing when to train, knowing when to put in that work, and then to take all that training and preparation, and then it's time for performance. It's time to put it to the test. It's time to sit up there and get out the house, and you know, I just say, especially the young guys and stuff like that, if y'all watching the, you know, you watching this video, go ahead, man, go on social experiments, man. Go ahead, get out there, man, and experience, fail, succeed. You know, you never know what you might run into. I'll tell you this right now, through my own personal experience, you know, 5-6 years ago, the way that I thought things was in comparison to how I experienced them totally 100% changed my perspective forever regarding dating and stuff like that. And, you know, I don't want to get into detail, but for the most part, you know, things aren't as they seem, you know, or things ain't what people tell you they about. And I'll lead it up with this, you know, as the generations move forward, certain things don't translate towards the last generation into the new generation. So, yes, people in the past may have experience and wisdom, but that wisdom and experience is limited because the landscape is always changing. Now, there are certain foundations and principles that do remain, but for the most part, things don't usually stay its course, you know? And, let's see, the last point, man, I mean, it just kind of goes down to self-improvement as well as just your finances, man. Your finances, inclining yourself to your purpose. You know, yes, you want to interact and, you know, kind of get in depth and address your weaknesses. But for the most part, as if I would tell anybody else, you got to play to your strengths. You know, you got to play to your strengths and not allow yourself to, you know, be engulfed in people trying to write a certain kind of narrative or implication of who you are, what you represent, because the results going to speak, the results going to make the biggest argument for you than any words, you know. I don't want to say any words, but for the most part, you know, whatever you can string together, or almost anything you can string together. But yeah, man, I just want to kind of take y'all on this drive, man, to kind of give y'all some, you know, some insight, you know, introspective, you know, just outlook on how things is and how things may become. So, that being said, thanks for watching. More videos on the way. Comment, like, subscribe. I'm up out of here.